welcome to another video for Auto Solutions Checkpoint. My name's Kaz. We're just doing the finishing touches on the Beetle, just giving it a quick wash before we head out to the retroshite car meet at the bus museum in Dunfermline. So we're just waiting on the crew arriving and then we'll head off in our wee convoy and hopefully get some good content for you when we're up there. From what I hear, there's quite a lot of people going, so it should be quite good. What the plan is, all the cars from the 90s and backwards, they go to a certain car park, obviously for photo shoot reasons, and like the newer cars are in another car park as well. So what we'll need to do is find somewhere to park the L200 with the trailer and then offload, and then we'll just drive in. But aye, so looking forward to it. It should be such a good laugh. We're currently 2 miles away from the retrocar meet. Really looking forward to this. I was in touch with a couple of my friends that are already up there, and they're saying the place is starting to fill up, so I'm hoping I'll get a wee parking space for the L200 and the trailer, and hopefully I get a space to put the classic cars in. Just can't believe I'm looking in the rearview mirror past the Beetle. I'm looking at the P100, my brother-in-law's driving it. It looks good on the road, like it looks very good. I'll be putting them up for sale today. If they sell, they sell. If they don't, they don't. You know, I'm not too bothered if they sell or not, to be honest. I'm not going to go out of my way to sell them, put it that way.
Thank you. Hi there, thank you for watching my content. If you liked the video, don't forget to thump the subscribe button. Also, if you can, if you like, share and comment. But thank you very much everybody for showing up and making it happen, because it was an absolutely awesome car meet. Thank you.